up, keep your seatbelt fastened in case we experience an unexpected rear error. Federal regulations require all customers to comply with crew instructions, posted placards, and lighted information signs. Smoking, vaping, use of e-cigarettes, or any smokeless product, including chewing tobacco, is not allowed on any Delta flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying restroom smoke detectors. This aircraft has two forward doors, one on each side, four window exits over the wings, and an additional exit at the back. The forward doors are equipped with detachable slides that can be used for flotation. All exits are clearly marked with signs and instructions for operation. In an emergency, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit. Please locate the exits nearest you and keep in mind they may be behind you. In the event of an evacuation, leave all carry-on items behind. It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panels inside the laboratories and above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull a mask towards you until the tube is fully extended. If you are wearing a mask or face covering, remove it before placing the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. Slip the elastic strap over your head and adjust the mask as necessary. Breathe normally and know that oxygen is flowing even if the bag is not inflated. Secure your own mask before helping others. If needed, life vests are located under or between your seats. To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and then open the pouch. Pull the vest over your head, fasten the strap to the front of the vest, and pull on the strap to adjust the vest securely around your waist. After exiting the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest, or manually inflate by blowing into the tube at shoulder level. A water-activated light is attached to each vest. Seat cushions can also be used for flotation. Instructions for operation are outlined on the safety information card in your seat pocket. Refer to the safety information card for instructions on how to use the vest for children who weigh less than 35 pounds. If necessary, we'll distribute life vests for in-lap children. Before we take off, be sure seat backs are upright, tray tables and carry-on items are stowed, and aisle armrests are in the resting position. Then, take a moment to review the safety information card in your seat pocket. As we complete our final safety checks, let us know if you have any questions. We'll do everything we can to ensure you have a safe and relaxing flight.
Cabin lighting for the duration of the flight. If you need additional lighting, there is a small reading light located in the panel above your seat, along with a flight attendant call button and air vent controls. Once again, flight time to Oklahoma City is approximately 2 hours and 7 minutes. Welcome aboard. else is not allowed. Information on approved electronic devices can be found on the safety information card in your seat pocket. We invite you to enjoy a variety of complimentary Coca-Cola beverages and snacks. Alcoholic beverages are available for purchase. Please note that federal regulations prohibit you from consuming any alcohol that you might have brought on board with you. Here, everyone, open overhead bins to avoid injury from items that may have shifted during the flight. And please ensure that you have all of your personal belongings before deplaning. As we reach our gate, we invite you to use the Flight Delta app for important baggage information. You may receive an email asking you to share your feedback. We value your feedback and we use your responses to improve your future travel experience. On behalf of Delta Airlines and your crew, we thank you for choosing us and we look forward to seeing you soon. Have a wonderful holiday season.